Brown here, coming to you live. All right, welcome to my world. Give you a little insight of what I'm doing on my big decision day. My fifth year, fifth decision. Biggest one yet, toughest one yet. Still don't know what I'm doing yet, but it's only 9 a.m., so about to get this working. It's my boy Stevie right here.
What's going on, y'all?
About to get this working. You know how we do, all day, every day. So I'm trying to get like him.
Trying to get like me.
You know what I'm saying? Trying to get like him. Let's go get this money. Got done putting in this work. Work hard, grind hard every day. All day, every day. Ball is life. All about ball.
You know that. Hardest workers I know, man. Since we was like 7 years old, man. Real shit, it's RB.
Trying to get right, trying to get right. Let's go.
It's been a long journey. Long journey. Shout out to my man Tech Pat though, man. The most official dude I know on the camera. Been holding me down for years, man. It's been a long ride since high school. Like when I used to shoot from behind my head. I remember that. I used to stay after every day. In the gym, I used to do my homework. Well, I didn't really do homework in high school too much. Don't tell my mom. But when I started to do my homework, I would stay after school. The spring sports would come back in. I would be taking a nap on the wrestling mats. They would always come in and laugh at me. I used to have books in my hand. I used to work out with weights on my wrists and my ankles. And I used to stay in the gym all day. Mom used to always hate it because I used to call her at 9 o'clock, 9:30 at night. Mom, can you come pick me up? She used to hate that because I never had a ride. She used to say, if you don't have a ride somewhere, don't go. If you don't have a ride there and back. But my dad used to always get mad if he had to spend money on anything. So I would always tell him it's an investment. It'll pay off when I make it one day. When I'm able to become professional. But never really thought that day would happen. But here we are. 5 years in. It's been wild. Many ups, many downs. But like I tell my kids in my youth program and my JV kids and the varsity kids, you gotta have tunnel vision. Focus on your goals. You gotta have a task at hand. You gotta be able to complete it no matter what distractions come up, because things happen all the time. You know, people deal with so many different things, physically, emotionally. You gotta be able to overcome it. So now I'm about to overcome this rough grizzly that I got going on. About to go get shaped up real fast. So talk to you guys soon.
Yo.
Usual?
Yep.
Right. Yeah.
listening to me. I mean, feeling brand new. Boy, right there. Razor's Edge. Gotta mess with them. We are off now to go get some food. Just leaving the barbershop. Got the fresh cut. Looking good, feeling good, you know. People say they know where I'm going. But I told them I don't know yet. It's almost 12. Still don't know where I'm going to play this season. About to hit my hero, get some grub on. It's my boy Vin D. I grew up with him since I was first born, so go ahead, get some food. Got the best heroes. This is my boy. For those of you who don't know, when I just said outside, this is my boy Vin D. I grew up with him, lived right around the block from me. Been here forever. My hero's been here forever. Best heroes, best sandwiches, like I said outside. If you don't know, you better ask somebody. Ooh. It's the MVP right here. Let me see what that's like. That's the MVP for sure.
It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen a hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, tell her cause I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper, spit it through the heat, there she is, I gotta stop her.
Just got the tags. You see Linda, Mike, Nate, Braylon. So we just got the tags. Now we just pulling out of the mall. Gonna go do some more running around. I gotta pick up some things. We got my awards dinner tonight for my JV team. We gotta hit the gym. We got another workout. You know, we gotta get those workouts in before the big announcement tonight. This is where it all began for me. This is where it all began. All my boys who grew up with me, you guys all know. Mac, Trey, Stat, JB, everybody around the way, Mitty. This is where we started, the dead end. We used to hoop, put the court, one court right here, one court right there. No cars, it's the best. Everybody knows you playing in the street, cars come, then you gotta hold the ball every 2 seconds, can't even get a rhythm. Here, one court over here. Dre and Mac live right there, used to live right there, one court there. I mean, we used to shovel snow. We used to literally shovel snow playing in here. I know when you guys see this, you guys gonna crack up, because I remember all these days. Before school, we used to come out here before school. I remember right here. This is where I dropped Dre, right here. Hit him with a boot. I remember he slid, I remember that. Mac, I remember dunking on you right over there. Stat, I remember the first day I met my man Stat. My man, yo, you guys haven't heard my man Life Stat, best rapper on Long Island. I met him, came down here. My boys will never forget this story. I tell them all the time. They tell me, yo, that ugly dude from down the street is here, he's playing ball. Let me see what he's about. You know, anybody that's new, we always test them out all the time. Came down here on that court, it was court right over there. Put it on the backboard. We became friends after that. As soon as I swatted it to the backboard, we used to put the courts at 7.5, dunk on each other all the time. My boys, Stevie, Ralphie, they used to come back. They used to come over, cross the bridge, and play. They used to dunk and try to break our courts, but we used to always get the dubs. Always get, remember that. I always win, no matter what. I don't care what they tell you, I always win. I'm like Floyd Mayweather in the dead end. That's what they call me, the Floyd of the dead end. This is where we started, right here. We're here at the Belport High School right now. The world famous Belport High School.
This is my school, where I grew up, where I played my basketball in high school. So I'm here now to get this working. Gonna work with my kids. You know, the kids are everything. So they're bigger than me, but they're still kids. So I'm about to go in here and school them real fast. Let's go. Yeah. For all of you who don't know, this is my little cousin. You know what I'm saying? Baby cousin. This is Jarrell White, junior in Belport High School right now. All state, all Long Island, conference player of the year 2 times. Still can't beat me. Never beat me. Ever. Not one time. Tell it, bro. Am I lying? We about to see right now. I got my young football player, Kyrie, AKA Kyrie Irving, over here with the Belport football shirt on. Thinks he could beat me in a jump rope contest. We're gonna see, all right? Let me see what you got.
What's up?
Y'all seen what happened? Fresh out, he been warming up. He just worked out. I'm fresh in the gym. He just worked out, he got young legs.
Rich Brown, my boy went overseas. I don't think they heard me. My boy went overseas. My mommy up with my brother balling overseas. Shout out to Big Finn, they want supporter. Shout out to Thursday nights, we bout to push it out of order. Shout out to public haters, shout out to secret lovers. Shout out today and pray to God I get to see enough. How you fading?
JV Awards Dinner. Getting right for the kids. Oh yeah, we about to present these awards. Matter of fact, let's talk to all these kids. I want all these kids in the camera. We're going to start with Shalik, a.k.a. Shalik. He has like, what's your average, 90-something?
96.62.
We got Mr. Bori over here, Jacob Bori. Wants to fight me after every game. Every game he wants to fight me, he's mad. We already saw him earlier in the day.
Yo. Ha.
We got Jimmy Mackey over here.
You gotta tell the lady that 6'4".
6'4", bouncy.
You gotta tell the girls that Emil snap.
We got Anderson. Mike Anderson.
Applehead.
What is he?
Johnny
Applehead. Yeah. We got Johnny.
Ling.
Hey, Yoni.
Always dropping the N-word.
We got Corey over there. Mr. Vanderhoof.
Mr. Mook.
Doesn't speak. Doesn't want to be in the camera at all.
Oh, we got Jamal.
We got.
Dr. Lip.
The most. Never mind. We're gonna move on. We got Adoresti over there. We got Pat. Then behind him we got concussion Pacini. Who's red? That's 5 now. Who is as red as ever right now. Then we got DeSantis with the nice lacrosse hoodie on. Right? He just runs through walls for a living. Then we got Schwender over here.
Who, the Knicks fan?
Yeah,
the biggest Knicks fan right there. We got Justin. Bobby, what's your average? Tell your average in the camera. 98.3. Beating Shalik by almost 2 points. Two whole points.
No.
2 whole points.
He not smarter than me.
And you're a year older than him. You heard him. And you're a year older than him.
He different, though.
Oh, he's different.
I don't try that much.
Walking in. It's the time now, decision time. Time to announce where I'm gonna play this season. Nerve wracking, it's tough, but I feel good with my decision. Let's go in here and see where it is.
It's been a really, really tough decision. Really, really tough decision. But I'm pretty sure that I've made the right decision. So for my fifth season, I've decided to play in Costa Rica.
I called it.
Come up here. Well, I like to make my speech now.
Go ahead, Mom. Go ahead, Mom. Talk in front of
me. I just thank God that it's Costa Rica.
Costa Rica, so I can't wait. I'm excited. I need to get to work, you know, so it's good. It's good. So I'm just excited. I'm gonna go out, you know, have some fun, celebrate with my team. You know what I'm saying? So we'll see what it does. Stay tuned.
It's been a long, long, long day. Very, very excited. I was nervous. People have been blowing up my phone. Phone's been going crazy. But I feel like I made the right decision for myself, for my family. I want to thank everybody for supporting me. Everyone who's reached out to me via text, phone call, I just want to thank you. You know, big shout outs to my family, my friends. Your continued support just keeps me going, keeps me pushing. I promise I won't let you guys down. I'm going to work my absolute hardest to be the best that I can absolutely be. So now I'm going to go. Just got to the house. Going to go lay down, get some shut eye. Thank you guys for spending the day with me in my life, seeing how I work on decision day. It's been real. All about ball. One love. Peace.